Well, an early morning crash has left a vehicle stranded on the side of the road along I-5 near the Coburg off-ramp, with its driver's whereabouts unknown. The stranded vehicle was reported to authorities by a passing motorist just before 5 a.m. An ambulance arrived, but authorities cannot locate the driver or any potential victims. The off-ramp is still open and the car has been marked off. This is a developing story. We'll update you as more information becomes available.